Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Blue Overkill here. Let's head to Mr. House. Penthouse, I guess. Get this to penthouse. Let's go talk to Mr. House, our good friend Mr. House. What up, Mr. House? Let's see what he has to say.
The foundation is laid. My securitrons on the strip are upgraded, and those at the fort ready for action. Now it's just a matter of adjusting the attitudes of some lesser groups while we wait for Caesar's Legion to attack Hoover Dam.
What's the next step?
Outside New Vegas, what was once called Nellis Air Force Base, resides an unusual tribe known as the Boomers. They are, shall we say, aggressively reclusive. They have several howitzers they fire at anyone who dares approach the base. Artillery of this sort has a range of several miles. If it's going to fire on Hoover Dam, I want it firing at my targets. If not, then I want to make sure that the Boomers don't sign similar treaties to fire their guns in support of the NCR or Caesar's Legion.
I'll make sure they support the right side.
Use extreme caution when approaching the base. Their firepower is considerable. Recently, one of my roaming Securitrons observed a man near the base studying the pattern of its artillery fire. Maybe he's learned something.
Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get out of this place and go to Nellis Air Force Base. Casino, I guess. Let's get out of this place. Let's get out of here, boys. Let's head over to that place. Not sure if I want to kill him, but good old fast travel. Let's get out of this Crimson Caravan place. Let's head on out, boys. Let's head out. I don't know where I am. I have no idea where I'm at. Head this way, northeast. There's people over here. Who's over here? Quick save. Just some kings. The king, whatever. Set out this way, I guess. Talk to the guy that may have figured out how to get past their base. I have no idea how to do it. Hopefully he does. Hopefully he has some information to tell us. That'd be great. Hopefully we don't die to the Boomers. They have some heavy artillery. Definitely easy to kill me. Definitely will be easy to kill me. I like this gun though. Feel safe with this gun. Take out any enemy that comes along. Who owns this random house? There's a random fridge outside. A lot of stuff, a lot of alcohol. In here, weed plants. It's weed. This guy's been growing weed. Holy shit. Maize. Guess that's a drug or corn. Is that corn? lot of plants in here. Let's get over. Let's head this way. Nothing in the house. Just a lot of plants. A lot of plants. Let's quick save again. Here's tower. What's up here? Is this, oh, is this guy in? He's dead. He got destroyed. Oh, we killed Robin. Didn't want to kill him, but guess we had to. Oh wow, he's dead now. Wasn't sure if he was going to attack us or not, but guess we're not going to find out because he's dead. The Brahmin got destroyed. Got wrecked. Definitely rip that, rip him. Rip that, Brahmin. There should be more Brahmin left in the Good Springs or somewhere, who knows. Fields chat. You don't have anything in here. Missile. Four missiles is crazy. Magnum rounds. Toy box. Oven. Nothing in the oven. Guess he's over here. The guy that seems to know the pattern that they shoot at. I think there's some pattern. Who knows? Who knows? Is that enemy over here? Who are you, sir?
Whoa there, pal. You better slow down, or you'll get blown up like the rest of the idiots who thought they'd scavenge in Luma territory. Now that I've got your attention, might you be interested in a little information? It'll cost more, but it's well worth the investment.
Sweet sir, you tell me, or you can tell the underside of my boot.
Whoa, simmer down. I'm telling you, gambler and a scavenger. I've made some cash from gambling and some cash from reclaiming goods that are no longer being used. Now, do you want my help or not?
Thanks for the warning. What's going on past these signs?
Oh, lordy, lordy. You haven't heard of the boomers? What rock have you been living under? They're a bunch of artillery slinging, grenade lobbing odd jobs. Camping out in Nellis. Wander into their territory and you're as good as mincemeat.
Is there a way to get past?
There is a way. And I'll tell you. For a little wager.
Can't we just use Stealth Boy?
Well, I know the secret to get past. If you give me the caps, I'll tell you. If you make it back alive, I'll double your money.
Okay, here you go.
Okay, here you go. That page has the details. But it's all in the timing as you move from building to building. I'll be here watching, so I'll know if you've made it to the gate or not. Remember, there's 600 caps in it if you make it.
Yeah, we'll definitely make it. Set on in. I'm gonna use Stealth Boy, screw it. Stealth Boy for the win. And you should fire something right now. Okay. Let's take out our Stealth Boy. Let's head on in, let's head on in. Died, rip. Stealth Boy don't work, yes. Guess it does not work. Wow. Okay, let's actually read that shit this time. Key to avoiding the artillery is to move from building to building up the northeast side of town. Toward the front gate, stick to the high cover and the northeast cover of the two buildings. Make a beeline for the gate. The boomers won't shoot at their own people, so stick to the gate. Also, I know where there is an old terminal tunnel that enters the area from the south. No one ever comes back from out there. The train tunnel. South, let's check that out. We're gonna fire at us any second now. But we're gonna be ready. Okay, definitely took some health away from me. Cripple my arm. Let's keep trying. Let's keep trying. Try this again. Let's head on in. We made it. There they are, these bastards. They've been shooting at me.
Hold it right there. Don't you move. How the hell did you survive that bombardment?
So off, run, hide, run. It's all in timing.
But I had you zeroed in the whole time. Nobody's that fast. Move a muscle now and I'll blow you to pieces. Then just stay where you are. Raquel will be here in a second.
I'll take this from here. I'm Raquel, Master at Arms for the Nellis homeland. Mother Pearl, our eldest, wishes to speak to you.
Alright, lead the way.
Follow close and mind your behavior.
Okay.
Welcome, child. Took your sweet time getting here, didn't you? I've been waiting a good 5 years for an outsider to come along and visit.
How might I be of assistance?
Oh, so many ways. Small ways to begin with, so we can get used to what it's like to have a set outsider around and about. Should that go well, it maybe you can help in big ways, too. We'll have to see.
How can we trust each other if you're going to be keeping secrets?
You have to keep in mind that you're our first contact with the outside world since I was barely a woman. Seclusion has kept us safe. The world around us is changing. Neon lights in the distance. Patrolling robots, soldiers. My youngers think our guns can keep out the world. But I think we need to let it in just a little or become its victim. You're that little bit of the world, child. Welcome to Nellis.
Where do I start?
You picked a good time to stop by for your swimming problems. My youngers can tell you all. Raquel could use help with the bug problem. Doc Argyle has wounded he's tending to. And Loyal and Jack might be looking for help with some repairs. Or you could just go see Pete at the museum and hear the story of our people. All you have to do there is listen. Come and go as you like, help or don't help, I leave it up to you. But I hope you'll show my youngers that not every outsider needs to be blown up.
Alright.
Hey.
Okay. Let's head to Novak real quick and go in our motel, whatever the hell. Hotel, motel, whatever the hell it is. Let's go to Novak and sleep, Neil. We can head back to Nellis Air Force Base whenever we want. Whatever we want. And we're at Novak, our favorite little town in Mojave. Let's head up here and save the game. Hotel room, let's head on in. Okay guys, thank you for watching, like, comment, subscribe, dislike it if you dislike it. Hit that bell icon for future notifications and everything. See you guys later, Blue out. Blue Overkill out, see you guys.